Hey there, it's Jang from JANGBRiCKS.com with a look at a classic Legoland town set from 1985. This one came with 47 pieces and it's called Steam Shovel. It probably would not have been powered by steam though. That's just a name that kind of derives its origin from history. It's just a little powered excavator, you know, a backhoe kind of unit. And instead of using 4 tires or treads, it uses 6 tires, 6 of the small original little wheels and tires. And this thing is able to rotate around, interestingly enough. You got a full 360 degree turning ability. It's got the arm that can be moved out. You've got full articulation of the whole arm and the small little bucket. These two little bits right here are supposed to be things you can pick up with it. It's going to give you a little bit of a load that you can scoop up, and you know, you want to either do some earth moving with this, move some stuff around, or you can set it up with another set. If you got another small truck set or something, it'd be really fun to load stuff up onto the truck, you know, and do some real digging around town and such. It's such a small little build. They give you this little warning barricade. This one's pretty chewed up and worn out and dirty and stuff. Got this used, of course, but you know, just an extra small little thing on there. For how few pieces it has some respectable detailing there with not only the steering wheel for controlling the movement of the thing, but it's got a single control lever on the side, which would be used for controlling the arm. Got the printed piece for inlets for cooling for the engine, and a little an outlet for the exhaust, and lights on the back. It's set up, you see how it's kind of offset a little bit? It's set up so that you can carry these little pieces and use them when you're not running around with the vehicle itself doing stuff. Just put those right there and use them to lock the thing in place so it's not going to turn around, and then you can just drive around your city safely like this. Probably fold this up as far as it'll go, like so. Yeah, and then you can just drive around with it. The minifig looks like he's in excellent condition for his age. He might actually be newer than the set is supposed to be. Sometimes happens with old sets. You get a little bit of substitution of newer parts that just make their way into a collection. But this is appropriate. This is how the original figure should look. I was lucky enough to get the original instruction manual, so you can see how everything would have looked when it was all nice and new and fresh and clean and everything. But with this, you get to see some suggested alternate builds. So a small little snow plow kind of thing there for just clearing out some material during the winter time. This is just a small runabout. You could use that as a go-kart for racing around, or you could just use it, you know, for just getting around a job site or something. And they also suggest that you turn the whole thing into a small flatbed truck. And again, a little bit of a runabout, just given its size and everything, but a very different build compared to the main one. So that's it for this one. Small parts count, but I feel like it's cool enough looking, and it has good play value for, again, this small number of parts, and it's very usable, and alternate build possibilities are great with this one, again, for its size. So I'm very satisfied with this one. Hope you are as well. Whether you are or not, though, please leave your thoughts about the set in the comments, and I'm gonna go build some more stuff so I can bring you even more videos to look at. Thanks for watching this one. I'll be talking to you again soon.